If the system sound is disabled in your Samsung device, then let us see how to enable it. For example, if I go to this settings here, if I go to sounds and vibration, if I go to volume, then you can see system sound is disabled. So if it is disabled, then I won't be able to increase or decrease certain sounds like, for example, ringtones, etc. Now if I want to enable this one, what I will do is, let me close this one. Let me pull down the notification center. Let me pull down again. Let me go to the left and let me disable this option, do not disturb. Once I do it, again what I will do is, I will go to settings. I will go to sounds and vibration. I will go to volume. And now you can see the system sound is enabled again. So I will be able to increase or decrease the system sounds. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.